Ah, so the next person I have today, she was part of a very power-packed panel where sari women were bold and beautiful and very vocal about what they do and so confident. So we have none other but one lady whom we've seen on television. She's also part of theatres, but most importantly, films like Talash also. But most importantly, why IFP is glad to have her is that she's worked in short films as well. So we have Rajshree Deshpande with us. A very warm welcome.
Hi. Thank you.
Rajshree, आपका session I'm sure power packed रहा होगा. एक चीज जो आपने सोची नहीं थी और आप घर वापस लेके जा रहे हो out of that panel discussion. What is that one thing?
I think I would just like to say that people are spending way too much time on social media. I think they should spend a little more time in the real society as well. So I think that's what I would like to tell all people. Ki bas, spend little time on the ground level activities. Listen to people who are around you, you know, rather than just reading your screen and just reacting on that.
So what makes this change maker laugh out loud, the LOL moments of your life? When did you laugh last?
Seeing the comments.
Comments on the internet?
Yeah. Okay. There are sometimes like, because I do read like, you know, messages, inbox messages and all. Whenever I get time, I read them, of course, and I and try and repost or react, or like not react basically, reply to them. So there are some messages I love.
Laugh out loud on. Okay, which is your all-time favorite movie? Which you can watch repeatedly?
No, you can't name. Yeah. There are so many movies.
Name three.
No, seriously.
Popping up on your mind like, ye. To dekhni padegi aapko, if you suggest them.
No, there are, seriously, I cannot be biased with the films because there are so many good films. Like, it depends, no? You know, what kind of a genre I'm or what kind of a mood I am in. Haan. Like, shayad main garam hawa bahut baar dekh saku, mandi dekh saku. I love old films. Yeah. Even like till today, there are n number of like, abhi Newton jo main mujhe bahut pasand aayi hai, and couple of movies, yeah. And of course, in Marathi, there are wonderful films like Kaka Mutai, like from the you know. So there are a lot of films I can watch again and again. So that's, I cannot name.
Do you think that regional cinema is dying? Not as far as Marathi industry is concerned, but the rest overall. Do you think that?
See, it's not dying, but you know, we need more of a system on place. Because unfortunately what's happening is there are no more avenues to release the film.
Right.
You know, thank God for the online platforms like Netflix, the Amazon or Hotstar or, you know, such kind of a platform where at least the films are getting released. But we need more distribution system where a film, you know, where we are discussing about some social issues or something like that. Because the change needs to happen in the tear down cities as well.
Very much.
Unfortunately, everything releases
on
a, yeah. So, you know, there has to be a system where these films are traveling to those areas. Like Manto jaisi film nahi release ho rahi hai, you know, on a larger prospect.
You leave aside sexy villages. Yeah. Even tier 2 cities nahi ho rahi hai.
S. Durga didn't had a good release at all. You know, I don't know which platform it will release, but these kind of stories should travel. And that's the reason we need a good distribution system. We need good studios on board. Otherwise, now, फिर वो चलता रहेगा, you know, कि कौन सा star है, कितने करोड़ है, क्या ये है, तो
very superficial things.
Yeah, we need, you know, I think we need, I'll tell you, we need like, you know, those 300 crore films. But यार थोड़ा सा तो उसमें हम systematic
indie films को भी थोड़ा और
हाँ मतलब दोनों चाहिए यार. We need both. We need, of course, we need entertainment. We need everything.
And also, I think this is a very important point which I have not discussed in the past 2 days after interviewing so many. I'm so glad you came up with the point that tier 2 cities तक बहुत अच्छी-अच्छी films भी नहीं पहुंच पा रही है, तो छोटी फिल्म्स तो दूर की बात है, they are good.
So yeah. तो हम लोग क्यों फिर ये करें ना कि अरे इंडिपेंडेंट सिनेमा को कोई देखता नहीं, बिकॉज हमारा सिस्टम ही नहीं है जो वहाँ तक ले जाए, यू नो. तो फिर हम किसे दोष दें, हम उस ऑडियंस को, क्योंकि हम दिखाते जा रहे हैं कि बस यही सिनेमा है. You know, though, of course, they have followed Hrishikesh Mukherjee, Basu Bhattacharya and Shyam Benegal. But now we are just giving them only commercial cinema.
Right.
So that's why we need to have more of, you know, I understand theatres are like lesser because the digital medium is there. But digital medium bhi to, you know, it's still lesser, no? There are a lot of people, they don't follow digital medium, you know, and or to hame wahi kuch ek karna padega, ek system jahan par mujhe lagta hai logon ne aake baith ke dhyan dena chahiye. People should discuss ki how we can, because cinema art is the biggest medium for change. You know, we are storytellers. When I go to my village, I'm actually, what I'm doing is I'm storytelling. I'm doing things whenever I talk to my people, you know, everywhere, wherever I go, it's a storytelling.
Right.
You know, so hamare paas itni shakti hai, to uska hum achhi tarah se istemal kare. Let's reach out to people. Let's tell them some different kind of stories which they may not have seen it before.
Right.
So yaar, ye bhi hum hai, to yaar hum log burger bhi kha lete hai na kabhi kabhi, are chal khana hai, but hum regular bhi kha lete, because you know there is protein, there is calcium, there is these. So hum hi agar unko sirf burger khilate rahe to calcium kab khayega na
insaan.
So yeah, it's a simple method.
We are so glad to have you, Rajshree.
So
here is to more theater, more films, more TV, more of sacred games and a lot of success in the future. But trust me, I would name this conversation as one of the most profound conversation, kyunki itni bahut hi gehri soch wali baat. She is one thinking soul for sure, and I mean it was a wonderful conversation.
Yeah,
thank you so much.
I'll tell you, hum log pata hai yahan pe sab log aate hai na, family doesn't want us to get into films, right? Because it's a very unstable job kind of a thing. Hum log itna jhagda karke, hum log itna duniya se, society se ladke, hum log ye yahan aaye hain because we believe in art, we believe in storytelling, we believe in, you know, creating something. To pura fir istemal karo and just go for it, you know.
So, you know, I think I thought that was my last question, but now I want to ask one more question after listening to this one thing, and
okay.
That is, how are you like a kid growing up? How was the family like, and how did you change over the period of time? Those bold decisions you took for yourself, you stood up, because this year, Detson experience change has been the theme of filmmaking, where people have spoken about change, and we have one very thoughtful change maker sitting in front of us. So what is it one change you've seen in yourself growing up and now?
See, of course, when my whole childhood, it was only a curricular activities, dancing or mimicking or anything. It was like, you know, my daughter, matlab, my parents will may proudly say to my guest, you know, ki was my daughter, she's a very good dancer.
Haan.
But beta, padhai karna, that's more important. So I've raised like that. But of course, there was a time when I thought, ki yaar, main kya kar rahi hu, mujhe nahi samajh mein aa raha. There's no joy what I'm doing. That's
what
were
you
doing,
into a job or something?
Yeah, yeah, I was into advertising for a long time. I'm a lawyer too. Par wahi shift hote hote, you know, you need to find it. It takes time, yaar. Aur hamesha hum log khud ko dhoondte hi rehte hain.
Right.
You know, you don't know, because tum jab school mein hote hai, tum, so you're deconstructing your life.
Very
deconstructing
true.
Your life to create something new. Shayad 50 years mein jaane ke baad kisi ko lagta hai ki yaar, this is not what I want to do in my life. I want to do something else.
Yes.
Change it. You know, so that's what I also took a decision ki baba chalo change it.
Right.
You know, and I took that risk, and but I found my joy. I think that's what I love to do, of
matters.
Creating, because whoever I'm meeting, like abhi main aapse mili hu, shayad kal mujhe ye job milega as a lekin karne ko, to maybe I know how to portray yourself. So main jitna travel karti hu, whoever I meet, I kind of like, you know, take this everything as a bank. And they are there in my heart.
Oh wow!
And then whatever characters I perform or portray, I wo bas bank se main petty cash nikalti hu aur kharch karti hu.
So thank you.
That's a joy.
A nice lesson we have had. Achhi baat hai. Means everybody should be like that. Eyes and ears open all the time.
But one more thing, you know, I feel like ki hum log jitna, of course, we do talk about a lot of social issues through our storytelling. But it's very important to, you know, kind of like reach out to the ground level
also. Very true.
Grassroots level also. So, मुझे लगता है कि हम लोग कहीं ना कहीं तो कितना भी हम काम कर रहे बोल रहे हैं, let's use some of the things at least in our life. You know, that's the achievement. अगर कर पाए तो.
So my way to end this interview is think, think, think.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Datsun. Experience change.